we are getting ready for our trip to Belize. This is our annual family vacation. We have our
It's
not really a family vacation. We've got our passports ready. Cathy is packed. I haven't packed. I knew that if I put it off long enough, Cathy would do most of it for me, and my prediction was correct. Cathy did most of it for me. So I'm just gonna have to pack a couple of odds and ends and mostly worry about what camera equipment I'm gonna bring with us. Can't wait to see how this goes. Should be a lot of fun. We're gonna be meeting our friend Keith down in Belize, and we're gonna be there for a week. So it's gonna be great. Well, it's about 12:50 in the morning and Cathy couldn't sleep.
Ready to go.
Unpacked. The dog is very concerned. He's worried.
He sees suitcases, and that's never a good thing. But I think he's realizing now that he's staying and not going to the kennel.
Made it to the gate. We're waiting to board our flight from Philadelphia to Charlotte, and I can tell you the people here in Philadelphia this morning are not very friendly. Customs. It was an absolute nightmare. It was so busy.
When you got through, there was a liquor store and the girl was giving out free shots.
So that was made it a little bit more worth it. And so we're sitting here, we're waiting for our friend Keith, who's traveling on a separate plane. And so we're waiting to check in with Tropic Air. Looks like a flying lawnmower.
Fire up that weed eater.
Thank you. Later, man. Take care.
Is Keith already in there?
He's in the office.
Oh, look at the cat.
Hi. What do you think, Kath?
I love it. It's so cute. What a cute little place. Love it.
Hey everybody, it's our first full day in Belize. We finally got settled into our hotel last night. We were exhausted, slept like dead people.
Yes, we did.
And now we are...
Oh, we went to the bar and had a couple drinks.
Walking down this beautiful beach. Yeah, we went to the bar, had a couple drinks last night.
And then went to bed.
And now we're gonna just hang out on the beach, get some sun, do a little bit of walking this morning. And we'll keep you posted. Oh, there's Keith. He doesn't want to be on camera, but the camera loves him. Are you drinking at 9 a.m., Cathy?
Yes, I am. Of course. I'm on vacation. Well, you know,
obviously. This place is called Estelle's. It is amazing. We are having, I'm having French toast, Belican beer. Cathy, what are you having?
The fried potatoes, eggs with salsa. Fried Jack, this is like fried dough, and it's amazing. It tastes like a funnel cake.
Keith, put some honey on that for her. Oh, and we have, can you see the bees? I just don't want to get stung by a bee. Hey, Cathy, did you make a new friend?
Yes, he's so cute. Look at him.
Come here. Come here, I'll throw it for you. Here. Oh my lord. Okay, ready? Go.
What?
I don't feel like.
Get that ball.
What are you waiting for? You begged us to throw it.
Here. Oh.
What you buying, Cathy? She's sorry about that.
I'm so sorry.
She can't help herself. Cathy, maybe you should have another drink.
Switch since half of yours is gone.
Yeah, please.
Oh my god, I feel terrible.
Why'd you do that? Cathy kind of like up air.
I did, I'm sorry.
She didn't realize that Belize has two airports. I mean, who would think that there are two airports? So she booked her freight from Belize City to San Pedro, coming out of the wrong airport. So 100 bucks later, we're good.
The 100 bucks divided by three.
Divided by three, so. Really?
Now we go Saturday from San Pedro back to BZE. Which is done, I'm not thinking about it anymore. I'm on vacation.
Yeah, look where we are, man, look.
Oh my God, this is like the cutest little island ever. So cute. I'm so disoriented right now. Smelly. Look at the pretty bougainvillea.
What if our children see video of us drinking like this?
And look how beautiful that is. Look how beautiful the water is.
Hey, we get a beer from, what's his name? Julio.
And nobody cares about anything here. Everybody's just so laid back. For some reason, I always think really nerdy people are cute. Who's the MSNBC guy? I think it's really cute with the glasses.
Cathy thinks nerdy people are cute. Surprise, surprise. We are hanging out at the bar that's at the end of this awesome pier with a zip line.
Oh, he's getting ready to go, Terry.
And there's trampolines.
Take them all.
Jerry, Julio's been giving us free drinks.
How many have you had? How many?
About five.
Really?
Jerry, did you get that on video?
Just go down a little bit. I like how you're
just
like,
hold on to hold it. Hold on, that's all you gotta do.
Hi, girl.
You see how she jumped? That's what brought the weight down. Thank
you. Yep, go already.
What you doing, Cathy?
Going down the slide.
Woo!
Oh my God, look, it goes straight down, Jerry.
Yeah, it does.
Oh my, I have a little bit of butterflies.
All right, come on, get up there.
Oh my God, it's this high.
You got it.
Hold on, I'm scared.
Let's get a view of our resort.
I'm just scared.
Oh, this is nothing.
Wait,
this is
look.
The zip line, it's a lot scarier than
oh!
that.
Oh! Okay, ready? 1, 2, 3.
Woo! So this is the road right here, and it's about 2 minutes walk.
Is it good?
All right, okay. Man.
Thank you very much.
Fun, you're
we'll
awesome.
See ya.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I just read 3 reviews that says as soon as it gets dark, starts to get dark, they close. So we would literally have to go right now, right here,
oh my God.
On the door corner. These are really nice. Look at these.
Whoa! Did I lock the door?
Yes.
Did you look at me lock the door?
I watched you lock the door.
Okay.
I was checking you out when you locked the
oh,
door.
Oh, I smell it! No, they're open.
They said right now 6 p.m.
Any job or she could not leave me. Many tried to tell her lies about
me. Man, that looks so good.
Come on, you gotta run so fast.
Woo! Thank you, man. So delicious.
Thank you.